British people only come to Spain to get their asses out, apparently.
Yep, British people come to Spain to drink loads and get their asses out. That's pretty much it. Hey Phil, get your ass out.
Oh, for the camera.
Quick.
Have you got a new leaf? You're going to remember about that.
So casual.
Quick, Philip, put it away before you get some disapproving looks from old people.
Take one. It failed. Hopefully the gone in this time. Come on, come on, wee! Na 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 na. Thumbs going down on Phil. This is freaking cool. The boys and their holes. Wee! Look at that, look at that, look at that. Ooh. A shocked audience. Oh, there were more people than that, but she counts as an audience still. They probably count as an audience. Oh, there we go. Let's take videos of random people. And it's huge. They did it all by hand. Very, very poor. Hit water and it stinks. They found disgusting garbage inside and they're very, very filthy. And David has used his arse to shift most of these stones rather than by hand. Well done, David. Well done. Confident bastard. £460, it's Phil! Oh god, I missed it. What do you have to say, Phil? That's yours. That one there.
This is Tom putting his washing away.
Yes, it's the shortcut. It's your washing too, you know.
Hey.
Stopping. Oh, that was close.
Oh no!
Shit,
you missed
sorry,
one.
Oh, that was yours as well.
You dick.
Sorry, man. My jeans. Your jeans. Your jeans. Long.
Ooh. Hanging on in there.